Israel is a Jewish state by virtue of natural and historic right. Its citizens are equal, irrespective of religion, race, or sex. The state guarantees freedom of religion and conscience, language, education, and culture. And the state is peace-loving and faithful to the principles of the UN Charter. Now, conceivably, a Knesset could deviate from any one of these, but then Israel would cease to be the state that was founded on May 14th, 1948.